11 ratings, so I'm going to see the image of your device and our sign where we can use it nice. Shout out to all the friends, families, fans, viewers. I hope all is well. I'm asking you to please like, comment, subscribe and click the bell. Right now, we have some news for you, some very concerning news, updates. You know what I mean? So, wherever you are in the world, are you planning to come to the UK soon? Within a week's time, there might be some delays, you know? Yeah, man, you don't know. Apparently, 2 drone flyers flew their drones near the plane, them. You know what I mean? So, caused the plane to divert and land back, and right now the airport closed down, the second largest airport in London, Gatwick. See, over 100,000 flights cancelled. You see me? So right now the police them in search of the drone flyers them, and they're facing every prosecution. So watch the news.
Country's biggest airports this lunchtime, all flights in and out of Gatwick remain grounded because drones are being flown very close to it. The disruption at the UK's second biggest airport has hit passengers just as the Christmas break begins. And the police are hunting for whoever is flying those drones. Over 100,000 passengers have been affected at Gatwick alone today. The airport is closed until 4 o'clock this afternoon at the earliest. And amid the chaos, the government says it is considering changing the drone rules. This could mean tougher powers for police. We'll have more on that in just a moment. First, here's Martha Fairley with the latest. Biggest airports this lunchtime, all flights in and out of Gatwick remain grounded because drones are being flown very close to it. The disruption at the UK's second biggest airport has hit passengers just as the Christmas break begins. And the police are hunting for whoever is flying those drones. Over 100,000 passengers have been affected at Gatwick alone today. The airport is closed until 4 o'clock this afternoon at the earliest. And amid the chaos, the government says it is considering changing the drone rules. This could mean tougher powers for police. We'll have more on that in just a moment. First, here's Martha Fairley with the latest.
Yeah, man, I see, so them two, you know, them two persons, those two culprits, very rude, you know, and them cars way for disruption now. I know how them passengers are supposed to feel right now, you know, flying in and out. You know what I mean? Because today alone, over 700 flights, today alone, in and out, you know, and all of them cancel. And them say once the problem resolved, there's no guarantee, it might take several days. You know what I mean? So, I don't blame them still because passenger safety come first, you know what I mean? And then at the year that you can't take no check, it can be suicidal, it can be, you know what I mean? It can be, we call it, you know, threat, terror threat, you see me? You see, so. Those two youth now right now, they will face 5 years each. You see it, and they will plan to change the law. The drone flying the drone, you know what I mean? Come on now, them do it last year and them do it again the same time, you see me? So, yeah, tell a story, you see me? Sorry about that, you see it? Yeah, man, I was saying, American, I don't know, big up on yourself. I don't know if you're flying into the UK right now, there's going to be some delays and people book them hotel and, you know what I mean, and all those things, and can't get to come, and I'll go. So, that's very saddening, you know? Yeah. That's the update for today, isn't it? Big up on yourself, you know? Peace and love.
Sometimes she turn up with nothing at all. And my friends have a few buying me something from the stall. When me look at